deploying drone.
Check this spot out for intel.
Eyes up, we got hostiles in the... Yo, Sicario with a submachine gun. Near that stack of tires.
Marking a hostile. He's close to some locals. I got a target carrying submachine guns. I got another. That's five. Just spotted one with submachine guns. I got a target carrying submachine guns. Brings us to 10. Marking a tango. He's close to that local.
We got civilians dangerously close. Check your targets before you shoot. Opening fire.
Here we go. Wounded dead's firing on the cartel.
Fucking hell! More cartel handiwork. Fucking animals.
Looks like they're feeling
chingada. Hagan algo, cabrones, porque están tirando. ¿Dónde está la puta patrulla que necesitamos?
¿Quieren que dónde están?
Hola, ¿qué tal? You hear anything about the cartel or the Sicarios around here? Gracias.
Tenemos apoyo de los grupos de refuerzo. Están en camino para llegar a donde vimos por última vez al enemigo.
Oh shit, here they come. Rebels throwing down with the cartel. That's our plan. I think that's all of them.
Get out of the cage.
Looks like they're feeling froggy. Got some rebels trading shots with the cartel. We want to back them up. You guys all good? Damn, I love this job.
I'll fly.
Drone is airborne.
There's got to be some intel we can dig up around here.
Enemy activity, stay sharp.
Just spotted one with some machine guns. Got a third target.
hostile down.
Hey, we got a narco.
Where you got him?
By the stack of tires.
Unidad bird approaching. Stay down.
Check it out. Got a location on a cocaine factory operating out of a converted slaughterhouse here in Ocoro.
What are we waiting for? Let's go light that shit up.
Just one problem. Factory door requires a key code to open it.
So where do we get the code?
According to this, El Emisario's assistant has it. We need to track him down.
Hey, we got an arco with a submachine gun. Right by that stack of tires.
Here's target number 5.
Some of you close to me.
I got a target carrying submachine guns.
Concerns that I know you all share. I respect the Earth Mother Nuestra, but your mama as much as CIA have tried to force upon us. This Mexican organization, this Latin organization, believes, as I do, that human beings are caretakers of our Earth, guardians of the land. And they believe that with proper management, we can find a way to benefit both man. And La Madre
That's a kill.
Santa Blanca is Bolivia's partner, caring for our Earth. This is for the future of Bolivia, compañeros. This is the legacy that will be in the generations to come.
Hey, a huevo! Andan aquí, chingado.
I've got another. That's 5.
Assholes know we're here. Stay quiet.
We are so different in wealth, in power, and in strength. As long as people are free, they will not be equal. A person who is free will choose if he will be meek or if he will be great. Even a man who is born a king
will
history. And any man who claims that his rule will grant all
Open fire.
Roger. No more tangos here.
The truck's getting away.
There's a fuel truck in that convoy. It's Robin Hooded for the rebels.
We need what's in that truck. Don't blow it up.
Fire. Heads up. I've got eyes on the assistant. Watch your shot.
Hold on. Heads up. I've got eyes on the assistant. Watch your shots. We still need him to talk.
Oh shit! Use me, don't kill me, por favor. I have a family.
The access code to the cocaine factory. What is it?
I've got two boys, two little ones, mis chiquitos, Gustavo and Felipe. I've got pictures. You want to see them?
No, I don't want to see the damn pictures. Just give me the access code and we're done.
Pero qué es eso? What's the matter? You don't like kids or something?
Jesus, you want to go home to Gustavo and Felipe? Just give me the damn number.
Tu bueno, mire, it's 654-375. That's it, I swear!
Bowman, you've got the code.
I'm sending you a virus to upload into the factory's automation software. It'll screw with the chemical processing in subtle ways that'll spoil the coke, then break the machines when someone tries to remove
fuck.
It.
Oh,
that'll cost Santa Blanca a lot of product and take the factory out of action for months.
Tango down.
We're clear.
Hold on.
Okay, here we go. Once we're inside the factory, we take out control systems and cocaine stocks. Then we get the hell out.
Get in, run around, and break shit. Copy that.
Target down.
We're cool, we're cool.
Eyes on a narco with a submachine gun.
Tell me where.
Right by the container.
The drone is up.
Heads up, we got a turret.
Got another tango.
Slaughterhouse into a cocaine factory.
Yeah, but I figured that was typical cartel bullshit. This is something else.
Makes no difference to me. The bigger they are, the hotter they burn. Know what I'm saying?
DJ Benico with the narco alert. If you ain't noticed, there's been a little bit more violence in our corner of Bolivia. There's been some chismes that all this shooting and stabbing and blowing up a stall is due to a handful of beaching gringos that have been rolling through the countryside. If you have any info on these gringos, if you know what they work for, if they're works hired by another cartel, or if they're DEA, or if you see these motherfuckers, call your tip into SB Radio or post a message on La Plaga's webpage. If your info pans out, you get a free Blanca t-shirt.
Hostile down.
And if your tip results in the
death, that was fucking close.
Capture these gringos, you get a reward of 10,000 bolivianos. And if you beach in gringos are listening, be afraid. All the eyes of Bolivia are looking out for you. When we find you, the entire strength of Santa Blanca will strike you down.
This is Nidia Flores. If you're a buchona like I am, your entire life people have called you bossy, Madonna. For me, my mother was the first person to call me Madonna. Then it was the other niños at school.
As I got
millions of dollars a month shipping products all over the world. They don't have a hacienda or hundreds of sicarios ready to die for them. So chicas, be mandonas, be bossy. If you're una cubidina and you're not una cabrona, you won't ever be the fucking boss.
Que rollo, vatos? DJ Perico here. And I for one have to admit that though Santa Blanca has been experiencing a boom in the last few years, recent events are a little bit difficult, right? To talk about it all,
I got eyes on an air defense system.
Faith, and his wealth was replaced. His family was replaced.
hostile down. Tango down. Eyes in a weapons case. Awesome. I can put this to use.
I got a narco over here. Over there, next to the container.
Found a cocaine stockpile. Okay, we're in. We'll hit the control room first.
Copy that.
Controls are foobarred. That'll shut the factory down for months.
Where to next?
Let's search the warehouses. We take out any cocaine stocks we find, then we exfil.
Copy that.
Hostile down. Door's open. Taking out the control room must have shorted the locks. Stack up and sweep the building. Take out any cocaine stocks you find.
Roger that.
Ready? Open fire.
Copy that. That tank goes down.
Some more of them. Unidad bird approaching. Stay down.
get down, chopper.
No están en eso acá. Manden una pinche patrulla para atraparlo. Tienen que conquistar una patrulla, va y camino.
More of these assholes just pulled up. Shit, we've got wounded down, troops inbound. We got the fucking helo.
Tango down.
Looks like more Sicarios want to get some. They're going to be on top of us in another few seconds. What do we do?
Rally up, people.
Copy.
Let's go. Frag out. Come in mierda, culeros. Got eyes on the cocaine stockpile. Frag out. Frag out.
Camp's settling down. They must think we've left.
Stockpile destroyed. Let's keep moving.
Damn, that was a shitload of pull boat we just wrecked. Somebody's gonna be pissed.
This'll put El Emisario's nuts in a vice. We'll have to come out of hiding to deal with the fallout, and then he's ours.
Hold on, they're gonna see me.
rattled somebody's cage.
They're on this. Stick one.
He's history.
Oh, fuck, they're heading this way. I have a shot. Engage.
Lunadan and the cartel are gone.
Sure are a lot of lights and switches up here.
Drone.
They're gonna see you. Hold up.
Just spotted one with submachine guns. I got eyes on a generator. I got a third.
I'm seeing two narcos here inside the HQ building. Careful, Sicario sporting a submachine gun.
I don't see him.
Over by the checkpoint. Watch for civilians. We don't want to kill somebody by mistake.
I got a Sicario with a submachine gun.
Where you got him?
Close to that stack of tires. Only dead chopper. Stay low. Assholes over here. Stay quiet.
That's a kill.
They're coming right at us. Any ideas, boss?
Fuck, engage. Get down!
Shit, we need to decide to show up and fight. Got something here. Looks like the cartel is operating a cocaine lab on board a converted fishing boat near Camp Oana.
This is just the kind of target we're looking for. Taking out the lab will turn up the heat on El Emisario and force him into the open. That guy's history.
I got a target carrying submachine guns.
Katrine, I come all the way out here to see you, and it's like talking to a wet sock. Honestly. And look at your hair.
Clear. How you guys holding up?
Is fighting the good fight taking its toll?
Don't they report on South America and Germany? Hands over Bolivia is gone.
We've got intel on a converted fishing boat near Puerto Grande. It's being used as a cocaine lab.
And when I
find the lab and destroy it.
That's terrible. But why are you still here? Why don't you go home?
Or come with me to Germany. Stay with me and Heinrich till you get something new.
I have something new. Here, in Bolivia. Look, sometimes I get to treat the sick, but it's mostly research. Biochemistry. And you won't like it.
Is anyone in Puerto
Rico? Alright, let's roll.
Yes. The Santa Blanca cartel. The Sicarios even have a nickname for me. La Gringa.
Biochemistry? As in cocaine.
We can't, Katrine. You must leave.
I don't think they would let me leave anymore. There's no bars.
Sniper up in the tower. And baby makes three. I got eyes on a sniper. Here's target number five. Spotted one with submachine guns.
Watch your step. These guys know something.
Tango down.
We're good.
Tango knows somebody's got a bead on him. Sicarios incoming. Guess who's looking in the wrong spot? We got a sniper, get down!
Ready? Fire, fire, fire.
Boss, we ain't got enough charges to sink this bitch. You got any ideas?
Hold on.
Sniper's got us targeted.
You would not reap what you have sown. You would be left with barely anything. The best way, the only moral and Christian way to bring success and prosperity to the individual citizen and the nation.
Let's get back to it. Everything we need's right here. All we gotta do is turn on the gas. Sniper out there.
house close.
Gas is running. Now all we need is a spark.
Then we run like hell?
We most definitely run like hell. Frag out.
Got a civilian down. What the fuck were you thinking? Quiet. No stables for that explosion.
Job's done. Let's get the hell off this boat before it explodes. Move your asses. This thing's about to blow. Buckle up, people.
Set. Let's go. Any day you blow shit up is a good day. El Emisario's gonna have to deal with this quick, or his granddad will skin him alive.
We'll keep turning up the heat until he jumps. Then we get him.
I got it. I'll fly.
Drone is up. I got a target carrying submachine guns. Got another tango. Tango on the roof. Tango on the roof.
Hostile down.
Relax, we're still good. We got a Sicario. The checkpoint, over there.
Ready to die for them. So, chicas, be my... be the fucking boss.
Then you pour more ammonia. Mira, que es como a la leche. When we drain out the gasoline, it will have such a beautiful color. Muy linda.
This is pretty easy.
Sí. When I was young, 12, 13, I had this friend. His father was a bandido. He showed me how to make homemade coca paste. But he was not like this.
Target
someone.
Down.
Tango's just gonna wake up, call.
You make your own paste, you lose money.
That's no good. How do you lose money?
It costs money for the chemicals to make the paste. It takes time.
They're
but here,
stick
we
with
get
it.
A salary. And with La Gringa...
I'm engaging Tangos. Roger that. Side.
It's like the location of a coca paste lab in Ocoro.
You want to check it out?
Absolutely. The more we disrupt El Emisario's operations, the more pressure we put on him to come out of hiding.
The cartel's operating a coca paste lab inside a converted fish processing plant in Ocoro. Find the lab and shut it down. El Emisario is staging an attack on a local hospital, and Pakatari needs help to defend it. It's your call, but helping Katari now will buy us a lot of support later on.
Hostiles in the area, stay frosty.
I got a narco over here. There, by the container.
Drone is airborne. I see a second target. They got alarms rigged up.
Alarm over here.
Tango number 3.
Hey, we got a narco next to the container, see?
Thank you.
That's a kill.
Okay, we're still good.
We got a Sicario. Over there, next to the container.
Go down.
Hang back before the
Esta gente no le importa nada ya.
¿Cuántos son?
¿Los alcanzas a contar? Ve si traen armas.
La casa de llamas.
I'll pilot. Emisario's made his move yet. Let's find the rebel CO and tell him we're here.
Right behind you, boss.
Compass, you've come just in time. My scouts tell me El Emisario's men are on the way.
How's it looking here?
We've sent away as many doctors and patients as we could, plus a few trucks loaded with medicines and vaccines. That way, if the hospital is lost, at least there will be something left for the sick and injured. Ya pues. My daughter was born in this hospital. Now here I am, carajo, defending it from cartel thugs who want to turn it into one of their damned cocaine labs. Is nothing sacred to these people?
Nothing but death, Kumpa. That's why we're here. El Emisario's men can hit the place at any moment. We need to get dug in tight before the shooting starts.
Roger that.
Thank you.
opening fire. Get to cover. Move.
Bowman, looks like you really stirred the shit in Ocoro. Word of your attacks has gotten back to El Sueño and he's out. El Yayo is trying to cover for his grandson, but he's caught between a rock and a hard place. El Sueño is demanding an explanation from El Emisario, and El Yayo is trying to come up with a solution that keeps his grandson alive.
What's this do for us?
El Yayo has been on the phone with El Emisario for most of the day, and we've been able to triangulate his position. This is our chance. El Emisario's twisting in the wind. We bring him in now, he'll give up everything he knows.
Give us the location. We'll take care of it. Oh, wait.
Coro's a mess, and Sueño is calling for El Emisario's head. Not even El Yayo can protect him now. Track down El Emisario and bring him in. Let's see if he's willing to cut a deal.
Somebody
hold up.
Want to explain to me why we're extracting El Emisario? We know he only got where he is now because of his granddad. It ain't like he's a mover and shaker in the cartel.
You got a better idea?
Sure. Leave the asshole twisting in the wind. Why else did we go to all this trouble in Ocoro?
Emisario's just a pawn. Bowman's got his sights set on El Yayo. If El Emisario disappears, Sueño is gonna have to blame someone else for what happened here. He'll turn on El Yayo, which gives us an opportunity to bring him in.
Damn. When Bowman wants somebody, she don't fuck around.
You got that right.
Bien, camarada. Congratulations on defending the hospital from El Emisario's men. We couldn't have done it without you.
Don't mention it, Katari. just added to your bill.
There is one more thing. Before Elemisario's men attacked the hospital, one of my people loaded a truck with vaccines and tried to get them to safety. Unfortunately, he was stopped at the unit at checkpoint and the truck was confiscated. It's vital we get those vaccines, Yankee. The truck is at a unit at base now. I know it's asking much of you, but frankly, there is no one else who can do it.
Understood. See what we can do. Dad patrols in the area. Probably a response to all the shit we've been stirring here in Ocoro. Deploying drone. Hostile down.
Man down. Man down, man down.
Hang on, I'm coming.
Man down, yo, man down.
I'll be damned.
Ladies and gentlemen, El Emisario has left the building.
Hey, got a suicide note. Bowman, this is Nomad. We found El Emisario. Dead.
What happened?
He killed himself. Left a note to El Sueño taking the blame for the loss of the labs in Ocoro. Guess the shame of failing his grandfather was just too much to take.
That little shit. We had El Yayo by the nuts, and now this.
Guess he wasn't quite the fuck up we thought he was.
He just didn't break the way we expected him to. It happens sometimes.
When you do this sort of thing a lot?
I do whatever it takes to get the job done. Same as you.
Please stay!
Innovation versus experience. Technology versus tradition. Youth versus age. La gringa versus el yayo. I had been hoping they would complement each other, but they could not get along. They were too different.
I have been producing cocaine this way for years.
That's exactly the problem.
Our product was so good, the demand was only increasing. We couldn't keep up. I don't care how you do it. Science, tradition, or voodoo. Just make more. Or I'll find someone that can.
Unidad has confiscated a truck full of medicines from the rebels. I want you to take it back and get it to Qatari's people. They'll make sure it's put to good use.
There are a lot of lights and switches up here.
Hostiles. I got one Unidad soldier.
Tell me where.
Near the mortar.
Drone is airborne. Sniper, top of the tower. Just spotted one with submachine guns. I got a target.
I'm looking at two Unidad riflemen. There, by the truck.
Just spotted one with submachine guns. Sniper up in the tower.
Yo, eyes on the grunt. Near the turret.
That's 10 targets.
Unidad chopper, stay low.
That's a kill.
We got a couple of grunts here. Around the truck.
Hostile down. He's history.
Santa Muerte bendícenos. This is El Cardenal with an important message for Bolivia.
Hold your position.
I copy.
Enemigos a la vista, coordinando el ataque. A todas las unidades, comiencen el ataque.
¿Dónde se metieron?
Firing. Target is down.
I get it. We'll be careful. Nomad out.
I act like that.
Cartel Sicarios are joining the fight.
And like nothing and nobody is gonna stop me from getting what I chingada
madre. Cartel assholes. What the fuck is wrong with these people?
Nice job, Hotshot. Your team's done a number on Santa Blanca's share of the cocaine market. And liberating that hospital and those vaccines saved a lot of innocent lives.
Well, we aim to please.
The cartel may dial up their efforts to make up for lost revenue.
Maybe, but if they're not signing paychecks, they're losing loyalty.
You know it. I'll be in touch.
Engage target. Sorry, this is Nomad. The package has been delivered. It's all yours.
Thank you, Kumpa. I'm in your debt. Those vaccines will save many lives.
Hey everybody, thanks for watching, and while you're here, check out some other videos I've done, like this one, or this one over here. Or, you could always hit that subscribe button too. And it's never too late to pick up some Idle Hands gear. So thanks again for stopping by, and have a great day.